This is the Coach's Hot Seat with head boy soccer coach John Spencer. John, thanks for being here. Coach Klinkenberg said she'd challenge you to a penalty shootout because she's a goalie. Would you score on her?
Coach Klinkenberg, left-footed, you name the time and place, and I'll be scoring you every day of the week.
You heard it here. 10 penalty kicks. How many would you score?
10.
All 10. Love the confidence. Favorite Christmas carol because it's Christmas season?
Oh, Holy Night.
Okay. You want to sing it?
No, you don't want to hear me sing right now.
Favorite soccer player to watch, current or prior?
All time is Pavel Nedved.
Okay.
He played for Juventus. I just loved how he played in the midfield. Hard worker up and down the field.
Awesome.
One of the best of all time.
What position did you play in soccer?
Played midfield and striker.
Okay, I played midfield as well. I love running back and forth. It gets tiring though.
It does. Back when I was fit, I could run up and down more than most.
So. Same with me. Final question, favorite food?
100%, I'll eat it 10 days, every day of the week. It's 10 out of 10 every time for me is tacos.
Any special tacos, any from a certain place?
My mom's homemade tacos.
Oh man.
And then second would be my wife's.
Awesome, love it. This is the Coach's Hot Seat with John Spencer. We'll be right back.